life.
Just so you know. Hi guys. Hi everyone. So just finishing styling. I did her color. It's a very light balayage. It has a shadow root. I had to do correction on a lot of it. Had a lot of different colors going on. And now we're just curling, and then I'm gonna run my fingers through it. And that's it. So tomorrow we're gonna be in San Jose. If you guys live over there, you can come in for a consultation. And on Monday we're gonna be in Las Vegas. If you guys wanna come and see us. And I'm using the 1¼-inch curling iron. If you guys like the curler, you guys can purchase it on my website. It comes in 3 sizes, but this is my favorite size, 1¼. It's not too big, it's not too small. Just right. Hi, Sisney. ¿Cómo estás? And two more. Awesome. I'm gonna get you guys closer to the hair. Hi, Anayeli. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. All right, one more. Hi, guys. Hi, everyone. I need a new lamp. This one is about to break. All over. So, and I'm also wearing another one of my wigs if you guys are interested in my wigs. We have a lot of them in the shop here where you can come try them on. And you can choose your own style. We can customize it for you. All right. Closer. There you go. Yes, I only trimmed it. And there it is. No! No black hair. Hold on. I'm gonna take a couple of pictures. So there you go, guys. Check out all these colors, the dimensional blondes that I added a lot of these colors in there. I did, there's a little bit of a shadow in between. And I also added some ash colors, some beige colors. Okay, I'm gonna have you stand right here. Grab my phone. Hi, everyone. Hi, Anne. Thank you. So, I'm gonna take a couple of pictures. Thank you. And look back at our hi, Nana. Yes, text me if you want to book, even if it's for August, text me as soon as you know the date. All right, guys, I'm going to finish the video. I'm gonna go outside and take some pictures. Text me if you guys are interested in booking or if you have any questions. My phone number is 213-220-2295, and we'll see you tomorrow in San Jose and Monday in Las Vegas. Thank you for watching.